Hi, everybody. My name is Claude Diamond. I teach people how to get to their highest income possibilities through sales and real estate. I think sales is the million-dollar skill, and no matter how much research, hard work you do, how much money you spend on marketing, if you can't influence or convert another person, you can't compel them to have a discussion with you, you can't get the information, you can't make offers, and it's all a waste of time. It's the million-dollar skill. So one of the tricks I do is I role play with my students. We do this in group training and private training. And one of the exercises I have them do all the time is practice. Even in non-business situations, you're in the supermarket at the cashier stand, you're at the Walmart greeter, you're getting a cup of coffee from the barista. And I practice this myself, even the uncomfortable elevator situation. So just to give you an example, it's the reason I did this video today. Had to go for an eye exam at the doctor's office. My wife and I do that every year, an ophthalmologist, go in the elevator, and young man, about 27, 28 years old, he's got a backpack. It says BMW on the back. So I go to him, oh, I like your BMW backpack. Do you own a BMW? And normally what I would expect is somebody, because I started the conversation, they would engage with me. This guy froze. He literally, for deer in the headlights moment, very uncomfortable, couldn't believe a stranger was talking to him. And you know your Uncle Claude, I smile, say, oh, I like your backpack. I mean, it's totally non-offensive, okay? And my wife's there with me. I mean, you know, there's no other conclusion a normal person could react to. But it made me realize how some people, this guy literally froze. He had trouble. He basically responded with a grunt and a nod. Oh, okay. You know, and you could tell he was uncomfortable. So that wasn't my job. I ceased the conversation. Oh, I said something nice, like, I bet it's a great car and you're enjoying it a lot. And that was the end. And then we got to our floor. The thing I realized, though, is how many people cannot respond to a normal adult interchange or exchange of conversation, even when it's a compliment, nice backpack. Oh, do you own a car? You know, something like that. Totally non-offensive, you know, not getting in their space or anything like that. But it was so strange to me of the reaction I got. And it says to me, what do people do in business? You've got to talk to people. If most of you are in real estate who follow me, I have a lot of other clients in insurance and financial services and car sales and network marketing. And you have to approach people. You have to start a conversation. Now, the big mistake, 99% of amateur salespeople, I call them amateurs because they're utilizing insanity. They're doing the same thing over and over again, and it always fails. Okay. And they're expecting some kind of different result and it doesn't work because they're using scripts. Scripts suck. Okay. You can disagree with me. It's okay. Call me up. We'll do a video or a private call. Go to my webpage, clauddiamond.com. But it's okay to disagree with me. My experience is that if you you use a script, you're going to fail. I don't care how much money you spend, how smart you are, how hard you work. Scripts, because the prospect already knows what you're doing. They will reject you in seconds, especially if you're on the phone. So you have to approach people in a different way. And if you watch some of my other videos, we talk about pattern interrupts, redirection, positive and negative. We talk about stroking, nurturing, and empathy, all the different strategies of the gut sales method. So you can, like the sign says, give good phone. So the thing about it is I realized by this one elevator experience, I'm always studying people. I'm always watching their reactions. And this kind of, this doesn't happen very often. And I was really surprised. He was 27 plus years old. He wasn't a kid, a little child. I wouldn't do that to a child. But total freeze, total statue. And I'm thinking, how, if that's the way you feel with a nice, unoffensive, harmless cream puff like your uncle here, if that's the way you react, how could you possibly be successful in sales? Hopefully he has some kind of job where he doesn't have to interact too much with people and he gets a regular paycheck. But if you want to get to the high income dollars, isn't that what it's all about? Isn't that what we're talking? The good life, freedom. How do you get there? You talk to people, you have good conversations, you get information, you set up an agenda with them, you qualify them, you do this all. You know, my little famous 3-minute timer here that all my mentoring students, we practice so much, elevators and anywhere else, and real phone calls. And we practice so much that you get so comfortable starting a conversation with anyone. But once in a while, you got to prepare yourself that a lot of people might freeze up. And that leads me to believe that a lot of people need to We need to learn public speaking. We need to learn the psychology of how to make people like and trust us. How do we get people to, how do we make people fall in love with us instantly? Okay. Imagine you had that skill. When people like and trust you, they want to help you. They want to do business with you. They want to buy your products and services. It's that simple. But you got to do a little work and you got to practice on it. So once in a while, when you get this real, this uncomfortable person, you know how to deal with it. Have you guys ever been on a blind date and the other person isn't talking? Can you imagine what that's like? I hope you never had that experience. Anyway, my name is Claude Diamond and I'm going way too long on this topic, but I want to see you succeed because, as I always say, no one deserves success more than you. And the way you get to that success is you learn skills, the psychology and the art of persuasion and influence sales. The gut sales method stands for great, untraditional, unorthodox. You know me. Ain't nobody like me doing this stuff on the web. It's because I want to see you. My mission is to see you guys succeed. I want to see. It worked for me. Once I learned sales, and I was a little chicken, you know, I mean, a little cream puff. And once I learned sales, my confidence built. Okay. And I made more friends. I met more people. I make a lot more money. And you know, my definition of success, take it all away from me and let me go. Anywhere with nothing in my pockets, take it all away and let me sell something. And in 30 days or less, I'll be on top of the earning income of people in this country. I'll be a one percenter. That's when you have that skill, nobody can take anything away from you because you know, even if you lost money, you can always make more and you can make it all back again. That's the freedom that everybody else wants. Hey, that's my appointment for my next mentoring call. Go to ClaudeDiamond.com, set up a free appointment with me and pick my brain for 15 minutes or do a role play with me or ask for my free book. Anybody who calls me up or just go on ZoomClaude.com. I have it on all day long. If you want to do something spontaneous, if I'm not busy doing my own deal, we're talking to a customer, you'd be glad to speak with you, give you a free book or a free mind map on the gut sales method. Take care.